We are playing the match in Sharjah against RCB. We won that match, I know pretty well. A last ball six or something like that. Puran hit a six, right? So at that moment during the break, Avinasa came to me and told me, "You want to go to Australia?" I was like, "Australia with the Indian team? Are you joking? You must be joking, obviously." I didn't have any expectation. Like I'd be going as a net bowler. Being a net bowler is also a big thing because you get to learn a lot of things. By seeing the senior most guys in the country doing well for the country for such a long time. During the game, I came to know because in the TV, most of the time they're showing the camera was on me. Then after that, I came to know that I was there as a net bowler going to Australia. Obviously, it was emotional, but I was excited because I wanted to learn new things being in the Indian team, and at the end of the day, I was happy. Being a sports person, you need to adapt that you will have an injury, especially as a fast bowler, you will have a lot of injuries in your career. Till now, I have faced a lot of injuries, so I know how to deal with it. But nevertheless, being selected for the Indian team for the first time as a red bowler, be it as a red bowler, no one wants to get injured and come back after just completing the quarantine for 14 days in Australia. So it was a bit frustrating for me as well because I got injured while bowling in the nets. Because the soil was pretty hard over there. Australian wickets are pretty hard, as we all know, but somehow due to something or maybe due to lack of hydration, maybe the weather changes, maybe due to something it might happen, but it was the first thing because I came back after 14 days just after finishing the quarantine. If nobody knew that so many players would get injured after that. Who knows, if I would have been there till the end, I would have played the last test match. Everything goes well, I know. Everything that happens, there is a reason for that. So hopefully in the near future, if I get selected for the Indian team in any test squad, I won't get injured, I can say that. Sri Lanka tour was a kind of an India A tour for me because most of the guys that went to the tour was quite similar faces that have been with in the Indian A side as well. So yeah, it has been a funny tour for me because Ash was also there from the Punjab Kings, so I know him a lot because we have been playing each other since the 19 days. So it has been a fun tour and a lot of learning as well because Rahul sir, as we all know that he has been a great inspiration for me and he has backed me like anything because when I got injured in the Under-19 World Cup as well, he was there to back me because if he was not there, then who knows that I would have not played the quarterfinals, say for the finals. So yeah, going to the Sri Lanka tour has also added a bit of experience in me because that was a white ball series and eventually it's helping me in the IPL. Many of my friends were asking me when will you play IPL, and frankly I was not taking the auction because it hurts a lot if you don't get picked by any franchisee because the expectations are always high. We are actually getting back to the hotel after winning a Ranji Trophy match against Kerala in Kerala. So we were in the bus, the auction was happening, I was not watching the auction at all, I was listening to songs. Suddenly the whole bus was jumping around and everyone jumped around me and everybody started hitting me. I thought what's going on, what's happening. Then everybody told me that you got picked, tera naam pick kar liya to Punjab Kings ne, so it was a happy moment. Every player wants to have a game if you're either in the franchisee because firstly the things comes into the mind that if you are picked then you should get a game, if you're not picked then there is something else. But when you get picked, obviously it comes in the mind because it's a long tournament, you know, chances might come at any point of the tournament. You need to get ready for that. But yeah, I didn't get a game till now, but it's fine. It's fine for me. I'm learning a lot. I'm learning being with the team. I'm learning a lot from many of the players on my own, of my own team. Arsh has been doing pretty well, if I see. I'm not being harsh on me because I know at some point of time I will get the game because if you keep on doing well, if you keep on doing the positive things, good things, so it will turn up at my end. And the foremost thing that I believe that if you do well, if you bring on the positive energy at each and every point of time, somehow or the other, by God's grace, by any time, but you will get an opportunity and you will play well.